This is me, I'm so royal, and you all wanna be round. Yeah, you all wanna be round, round a champion, a champion. This is me, I still on it, 'cause you all wanna be loved. Yeah, you all wanna be loved by a champion, a champion.
Yo, let's get it, y'all. Rolling with Diamond. Come on, King, what you waiting for?
We rolling down the hallway.
Oh, the car is this way. I'm gonna show them how you plot me down. How we make this inaccessibility accessible.
How you make this what?
Inaccessibility accessible.
This inaccessibility.
This inaccessibility. My brake is on. All right, let's get it. Plop. And a plop again.
Ah! That one was kind of hard, y'all. All right, let's get it.
In a car?
Yeah.
No, for my aunt.
Yeah, her, your sister.
Alright, why do these people park next to me like this? Girl?
You can't do nothing with that, bro.
Let's see. Are you watching the camera?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like him. Who can't do it? Who can't do it? Who can't do it? Unlock the car. So this is what happens when there's no handicap parking spots available. You gotta bang up people's cars. You know, it's the normal shit we do. Go, bad bitch. Go, bad bitch. Go. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all at Publix. How about that? We going to the grocery store. So we can have a pool day.
Yeah, y'all see the pool back there.
So, deuces, y'all. Next stop is Publix. Let's see how we're gonna grocery shop. I don't have my motor with me. I usually have my smart drive motor. And that motor is a power assist that definitely helps me out when I'm at the grocery store, amusement parks, all that good stuff. But we don't have that today. So I'm gonna take you guys on my journey in the grocery store without a motor. Here we go. Yeah, we're gonna go straight there.
So?
I got all my sisters with me.
So what are we getting?
All right, yeah, that's a good question. While I'm talking about we are family. We are family. We're getting 2 packs of chicken, baby. All right, so the list is 2 packs of chicken. Let's go to the chicken, baby. Going to the chicken.
Negative is definitely enough butter there. So like, what are you getting? Like drumsticks, thighs. What we
eating? I think you should get some thighs and drumsticks.
First of all, because they did not see the outside, where are we shopping?
Oh, I showed them. We're at Publix, guys.
Pork chop.
Alright, so I want to get this chicken right here. Back it on up. Wide load. Okay. So, should we do wings or drumsticks? Drumsticks are better for the grill, right?
Yeah. What you got?
Yo, y'all gotta come to Publix. They got the Polynesian sauce. Chick-fil-A.
You know you want for that? Because that ain't Polynesian. That's just the Chick-fil-A sauce.
Go back.
It's still there.
I didn't read y'all. This is regular Chick-fil-A sauce, but it's still popping though. Chick-fil-A anything. Happy. You want my dog to burger? So we want the hot dog wrapping with you too. So I think I'm gonna go for the turkey hot dog right here. Turkey Oscar hot dog. Alright. Keep it moving, y'all.
So what you looking for now?
I'm really looking for some corn on the cob so we can throw that on the grill. Let me see. I'm getting closer. No. I'm getting further actually. I think I need to go back some. Oh yeah, definitely going the wrong way. Right?
Buggy is convenient and then inconvenient at the same time.
Yeah, because sometimes it snaps off. Golden cream corn. No. So I'm looking for corn on the cob. I'm struggling, y'all. I can't find the damn corn on the cob.
like a Walmart product.
So, where we going?
We're going to the rice for real this time. So,
finally made it to the rice. Where you going?
We got a can of beans already?
The rice, that's where the rice.
Okay, so we got beans at the house already? Yeah, right?
The vegetarian beans?
Yeah, we got that.
No.
Right? No?
No. Yeah.
We going back and forth, back and forth.
You want the Goya rice?
No, I don't see. No.
It's not on this aisle.
It's not?
No.
Alright, yeah, where's that? Because I don't know about those other brands. I don't know about those other brands.
So.
Left, right?
Right here.
Are they out of Goya too?
That's crazy.
For sure.
Oh.
This one's on 10, all right.
All right, so we got the yellow rice. Back to the list.
We have barbecue sauce, ketchup, and mustard.
Oh, wait.
Ketchup, yes. Mustard.
Ask me again.
Do we got ketchup, mustard, and barbecue sauce? Do we have it or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
No barbecue sauce. Though.
No barbecue sauce. All right, bet. Ketchup.
It's okay, Pa.
Yeah. It's nice to meet you. Are you from here?
Originally, no. I live in Amherst, but I'm from Eddie.
Oh, okay. That's
yeah.
Nice.
So what is your blog, and what's your blog about?
I'm a wheelchair dancer as well.
Okay.
So I dance in the chair. I go to like different dance classes. I choreograph.
Oh, wow.
So yeah,
that's
it's fun. It's definitely fun. You'll have fun like following me.
Oh, thank you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. And I'm always at this Publix. Okay.
All right. Well,
this is the first Publix I've seen with this cart.
Yeah. And what's your name?
Diamond.
Diamond.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too,
Diamond. Asparagus, and we're done.
washed and ready to use. Easy and accessible. But those is $4.99 a pack. What are the other ones at?
Man, let's go run a BK. Talking about this show stolen and you complaining about this.
Oh shit, look, corn on the cob. I'm gonna go grab that.
Them not like the ones at Walmart.
Let's go get this water, come on.
Got it?
I need to FaceTime Jane, find out what's at that house so I don't double buy.
Right? Not what's
like at least a can of beans and
it's not there, I'm telling you.
It's not, alright. I'm gonna believe you. And we already got salad at the house too, right? That we can use. We got some fresh meat that we can use. For sure, right?
I don't know about the salad.
Talk to me. I was gonna say, you like Capri Suns, ma'am.
Can't like them too much, you pass them. What you finna get these grown people?
Let me find out if the other grown people like Capri Suns. Let's find out why. Y'all like Capri Suns? Y'all like Capri Suns? I guess I'm the only grown mother that like Capri Suns. Say hi to the camera. You want candy cam? All right, so what we drinking if I'm the only one that like Capri Suns? What y'all want? No, I'm getting regular cranberry juice in the big jug, and I'm gonna get them in the big jug, and we're gonna pour them in cups, okay? All right, service bad. So let's go toward the cranberry juice then. Because we got asparagus. We got asparagus, they're getting the corn, the shrimp, the crab leg. All right, let's get the cranberry juice. We out.
Wait.
About to crash.
It ain't on.
Technical difficulties, sorry.
No, you're fine. All right, so
we're
getting the jug?
Yeah, we're going to get the big cranberry juice. You're getting that one right there, yeah. That's the one. That's her. All right, guys, this is getting there. Shopping cart looking real good.
Really tasty. Looking real poolish.
Yeah.
Barbecue-ish. Where's the barbecue sauce? The barbecue sauce, man. Ask the people what type of barbecue sauce they like and
what kind of barbecue sauce y'all like, because I think the only one I like, so I don't really remember, I just go by the look of it. So I'm a visual learner and I have visual memory. Jay, can you tell me, go in the kitchen and see if we got barbecue sauce? But I like Sweet Baby Ray's.
Sweet who?
Sweet Baby Ray's.
One more time.
Sweet Baby Ray's. Can you tell me if there's barbecue sauce in the house? In the pantry? Look in the pantry. I want you to go in there and turn the camera around and show it to me. Got enough hot sauce? You on candy cam right now. You on YouTube. Say hi to my YouTube. Alright, go down. Definitely no barbecue sauce. Do you see a box of rice in there? Goya rice at the bottom? Or somewhere in there? Goya rice?
see it? Take it out. Let me see how big it is. And do you see baked beans in there? Vegetarian baked beans? Oh, yeah. So, look, it's the regular Goya rice. Okay. Can you see? You see baked beans, the can of baked beans? No? You see black beans? No. Okay, so we got one can of baked beans. We need to get this right here. This right here. Hickory and brown sugar, right? That tastes good?
Yeah.
That's different. All right, Jay, and do we have, do we have mustard and ketchup? We got ketchup, we got mustard?
That's it.
Look, show them the Polynesian sauce in public.
Oh.
There it goes.
Come get your Polynesian.
All right, got ketchup and mustard. All right, love you. Jay, do we got lettuce in there for salad?
She said she don't want no salad.
She do. We got salad at the bottom. I think we're done. Almost done, you guys. All we gotta do is get some Publix water. Publix brand water. My favorite. Yeah, this part is pretty annoying. Even though they tried for the accessibility point, it's still annoying.
The cart, yeah. Fuck the cart. It's annoying.
Excuse me, sorry.
Put my card in the hell of the bag. My bag is hell. I'm talking about putting my bag.
Oh.
It's hell, but it's an organized mess. Organized mess. That's my life.
For the first time ever, you guys, in a long time, I can come to the express line. I got 10 items or fewer.
I think. Y'all think this is 10 items or less?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Alright, you guys, I'm almost up to the front. And mission is complete. So, we're gonna go ahead and check out the stuff and load up the car, and we're going to get back to you guys. I'm really tired from pushing. Hi!
Hi!
Okay.
Handicap accessible because it's low. I like that.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
You're fine.
Oh, good.
Doesn't want to watch me struggle, but she's also watching me struggle today. All right, I'm just gonna go with it. Let's go with it. Let's roll with it.
You gotta make sure you're paying attention to the road.
They're gonna pay attention to you too, though. I know they see.
They don't mind.
Look at that.
For you.
How much faster you want me to go? The motherfucking cart don't stay on the chair. Shit. I need to. There we go. Okay. All right. The struggle's real.
I can't.
See shit.
That's
push
it.
Push this motherfucker.
That's it. That's
I'm
it.
I'm done. I'm finna there record you pushing it.
There we go. There we go. Go. I got me now. I can't get me in the cart, so.
Yep.
That's how that cookie crumbled, y'all. I made it all the way through the store. And then
it's not accessible.
I couldn't
outside.
Get out. Yeah, it's not really accessible outside, so. One time for the accessible, non-accessible cart. It's okay. One time for the accessible, non-accessibility. All right, well, I'm out, y'all. I'm getting in the car. And we about to go to this pool and have a nighttime barbecue, because as you can see, the sun is almost down, but it's all good.
We're never late. We're always on time. On our own time. Bye, y'all.
Woo! All right, so I'm back in the car. That was a hell of a Publix trip. Promise you that. Woo! I definitely feel like I just did some work. We're gonna go ahead and get those groceries set up inside and at the pool. And I'll see you guys at the pool. My aunt should almost be here soon. And this is a lovely, lovely Saturday, you guys. I hope that all of you guys are enjoying your Saturday. I know it probably won't be Saturday when I post this, but who cares? It's Saturday today, and whenever you see this, I hope that you are having not only a good Saturday, but a good day, whatever day it may be that you're watching this. I really do appreciate you guys sticking in here and sticking it out with a real girl and watching how I really get through things and just see how I maneuver. It's nice to show you guys my side of my life and just, you know, not just what you guys may want to take from things when I post on other socials. So here we are, YouTube, raw, uncut, official, your girl, Diamond. Rolling with Diamond, y'all. We out.
Dinner for breakfast, y'all. Dinner for lunch.
With the Seagram?
Mm-hmm. Exactly. With cranberry juice, too.
A hearty afternoon brunch.
With the scrumps. Mm-hmm.
Excuse me, kitchen.
Hold on.
Tell the people about your plate.
I do. Get the real shrimps in here. Extra large, extra juicy.
Mm-hmm.
With the baked beans and rice. I got my leg quarters warming up over there.
Yeah.
With some lamb.
I got my leg, my crab legs on the way too. They
crab
coming. They just called me and said they coming.
Got auntie in the building.
What's up with it?
Already know.
All right.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
We made it to the pool, you guys. Kind of cold?
Play some, play kid friendly, Diamond.
Here.
Kid friendly.
Okay.
We got the chicken, y'all.
I gotta keep it close for you.
We got the hot dogs. We waiting for that grill to get hot. I got a taco.
Cool.
We grilling, y'all.
Yes. There's a feeling we are smart, seeing we'll be able to mix to my shirt. My bracelet got stuck.
Taking me if you actually squeeze it. Looking so sexy and appealing. It's for the reals, we need some healing. Hear me, please roll off. The sexy shapes are teasing. They're moving everywhere for no reason. Baby screaming. In my sink and heal and kiss my dream. Touch your mind, I'm so good to feel. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, you mean I love your soul.
It's 21 over. Love's Jamaican. Be happy.
Oh, you mean I love your soul.
Cheers, y'all.
This is me, I'm so royal, and you all wanna be round. Yeah, you all wanna be round. Round a champion. This is me, I'm so royal, and you all wanna be round. Yeah, you all.